Number 10. On the topic of volcanoes, the most active eruptor on Earth is actually Stromboli volcano in southern Italy. For the past 2,000 years, it's been erupting almost continuously, which has earned it the nickname Lighthouse of the Mediterranean. Number 9. Volcanoes aren't the only things that explode gas and magma. Lakes actually do that too. In Africa, on the borders of Cameroon, Rwanda, and the Democratic Republic of the Congo, there are several lakes that sit above volcanic earth, which results in large pockets of dangerous gas being trapped beneath them. If they were to explode, they would asphyxiate any passersby. Number 8. 70% of the planet is covered in ocean, but humans have only explored 5% of it. Number 7. That's strange considering the fact that the ocean holds nearly 20 million tons of gold and Earth holds more than its share of greed. Granted, most of the gold is diluted. Each liter of seawater contains about 13 billionths of a gram. There is enough undissolved gold on the sea floor, though, to put 9 pounds in every pocket on Earth. Number 6. The deepest spot on Earth is the Challenger Deep in the Mariana Trench. It's nearly 11 kilometers below the surface of the ocean, and only 3 people have ever ventured there. Number 5. Constructed from millions of tiny polyps, coral reefs are the largest living structures on Earth, some even visible from space. Number 4. They also contain the highest density of life on the planet, even more than rainforests. Number 3. If gold dust in your ocean water isn't cool enough for you, then consider this. Every day, about 100 tons of interplanetary material fall down onto Earth's surface, primarily from the ice of comets as they vaporize near the sun. Number 2. Just to leave you with some parting food for thought, the Pacific Basin contains half of the free water on Earth and could hold all of the world's continents. And number 1. For the most disturbing fact, the largest single living thing, apart from reefs constructed of multiple polyps, was a mushroom fungus in Oregon that grew up to 2,200 acres. Good luck sleeping tonight.